Why, hello everybody, and welcome to my first mod review. Today we are going to be covering the ATV mod. It comes in 1.6.4 and 1.7.2 currently. I believe there's also 1.7.10, but I'm not 100% for sure. If you guys want to check out the mod, don't forget it is down below in the description. You can find the link. And yeah, let's go ahead and get into it. I will teach you guys how to craft everything for the mod, and then of course we will get on some ATVs and we will have a good time. So first we need to cook some sandstone in order to get our crude oil deposit. Now, in order, you just throw it in the furnace. We'll watch it go ahead and make our first crude oil deposit. And there we go. See, crude oil deposits. Now, once you have a crude oil deposits, you're going to need two of them to craft petroleum product. And then once you have those petroleum products, you need to craft two of those together in order to make the synthetic rubber. Now, you're going to need a lot of synthetic rubber, so just don't forget that. I will cover exactly how many you need for the ATVs and things as we get towards the end. First, we're going to need the body of the ATV, of course. It's just on with four iron in this pattern exactly. That's what you're going to find on the left side over here is the number of iron, and then you'll see what it makes on the right-hand side. We're going to need four tires, so that's going to take 32 of those synthetic rubber we just made, and four iron in order to make wheels in this pattern. Then we're going to need to make the ATV seat, which takes three synthetic rubber and three iron in a pattern like this. From there, we need our handlebars. Obviously, we need something to hold on to because we cannot ride ATVs without any handlebars. No handlebars. Anyway, so yeah, it's going to only take four iron for this. It's a very easy pattern. This, we're going to need to make two axles because obviously we have four wheels and two wheels per axle. So we're going to need six iron for this. Then after that, you got to make your actual wheels. And when you put those together, it looks a little bit something like this. And it's going to take those four tires we created earlier and the two axles. And then after that, we're going to need to create our engine. Now, the engine is six iron ingots or six other ores. We'll show that in a minute. And two pistons. So you're going to obviously need two pistons and six iron ingots. And it looks a little bit something like this. Now, once you have all of these pieces created, you're going to want to come on over here. And this is how you put together the ATV. Just like a regular ATV would look, the seat's in the middle, the body's in the back, the engine's in the front, the wheels are on the underside, and the handlebars are where the handlebars are supposed to go. I mean, it's pretty simple once you take a look at it. We'll go ahead and take this guy out so that we can take a look at what it actually looks like on the ground. There are also two other kinds of ATVs. There's the Tier 2 ATV. This is obviously Tier 1 with iron. That's used gold. You just use gold in the engine, and then you substitute that engine in here. Where this engine would go, and then you get the Tier 2, and the same with the diamond. The diamond is just a replacement. You need six diamonds instead of six iron, and it's the same idea. You put the diamond engine in there. Now, over here, we have the exact number of what we need. Obviously, I put the piston recipe in case you don't know it already. You need to make pistons. This is the exact number of things you're going to need. You're going to need 140 sandstone. You're going to need 23 iron ingots if you're not making a Tier 1. If you're making a Tier 1, you're going to need 29 iron ingots. You're going to need two redstone, six wood planks, and eight cobblestone in order to make the pistons. That's what these three components are for. And then, remember, you're going to need the six diamonds, six gold, or six iron, if you, depending on what tier you want to make. So let's go ahead and set this down and take a look at what this looks like. Oh, isn't that awesome? Now, ATVs are rideable like horses are rideable. You right-click to get on. You can press forward and backwards. There is no left and right, however, because you can't just sidestep with an ATV. If you use the side keys, you do come to a complete stop. This, see, we complete stop. And so let's go ahead and get off of this guy now. Left shift will dismount just like a horse as well. On the other side of this wall, this big blue wall, we have actually something I wanted to show you. We have obviously the other tiers, so you can see the diamond tier and the gold tier here. And I created ourselves a little bit of a track. I just wanted to show the different speeds of the different tiers. So let's go ahead and take the iron one around first, and we can see the speed of that. Go through one depth of water. If you go through any other depth of water, you will end up getting knocked off like you would a horse. There we go. And that's actually, I stopped, so let's go ahead and go one more time around just so you can see the actual speed of it. And you will get knocked off just like a horse, but you can go through one depth obviously like you were going mudding or something. I'm going to park this guy right here. Let's go ahead and get on the Tier 2, which is our gold ATV. ride up and go over here. Ha, ha, ha! Ooh, that was a close one. This guy is a little bit fast, like I said. This is actually, see how much faster this one is going? Even in the water, it's moving a lot quicker. And finally, let's go ahead and grab the diamond ATV. And come on over here. And we will fly through this track. It looks like they may have the same speed in water, actually. But yeah, we'll fly through this track. Now, ATVs do have a health. It does not say directly what it is on the page, the mod page, but I'm sure if you did a little bit more digging into the code, you can find out exactly what it is. Now, the next thing I want to show is, obviously, you can hit things, and they will take damage. So let's go find some sheep. And boom. Nope. Boom. No. Got him. And you can hit them, and obviously kill them, and you get their drops. Just like so. Is it mean? Maybe. Is it fun? Yes. Okay, so now you guys see that these things do damage. They are a very, very cool mod to have. It's a very, very cool because of the resources that we need. It's not really expensive, and we don't, unless you're building something with sandstone and vanilla Minecraft, it's very practical for the speed that it goes, and obviously if you want a fast one, you're going to want to find those diamonds. You can also have piggies. Piggy. Got him. Okay, and now I just have one more thing to show you, which is quite a little bit over this hill here. Oh, it's a ramp. It's not any ramp, though. It's the big lava jump of death. Yeah, so let's take this baby off, huh? Let's go up to the starting hill. Come on, I think we can make it over the lava. Ready? We're gonna do it. Here we go. Deep breath, and go! We made it. It's taking damage for some reason. No, don't die. I think it's just taking damage because it took a fall. Shh, you're being very loud. Thank you. Anyway, we didn't make the jump, but I think it's because we didn't believe hard enough. But that's okay. But yeah, guys, that is the ATV mod. Let me go ahead and get off and show this to you guys one more time. That is the ATV mod. Thank you so much for stopping on by my first mod review. If you guys enjoyed it, please remember to hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, remember to hit that subscribe button. And yeah, have a beautiful day.